My baby's birthday. And incidentally, you all are sitting in the maternity ward of this baby. Because my book was born right here in the press club last year. Now, the million dollar question that you must ask me. Please do. Has my book sold?
Venomous trolling is a very important topic.
Has my book sold a million copies? Kindly ask me that question.
Yes, I'm asking you about trolling. Trolling is something very interesting with the youngster. How come you chose this topic, trolling?
The book has sold or not sold a million copies. The answer lies in the author's profile. So if you study my profile carefully, you will find three reasons the book has not sold a million copies. Reason one. Reason three, I think this is the most important. Not only is there no Bollywood on my marriage certificate, my partner does not believe in wearing pajamas to promote my book. He is totally, totally partial to pants and loses no opportunity to show who wears the pants about the house. So, but I'm not giving up. Right here today on 6th August 2019, I'm sending a WhatsApp message to God Almighty.
God Almighty?
Yes. Anybody has a hotline? Anybody has a better hotline to him? Kindly send this message. If he wants me to be a writer in my next birth, I would really request him to insert some Bollywood chromosomes in my DNA. Right? But we are optimists, and I am certainly an optimist.
You are.
And I hope that by the end of my innings here, I would have sold somewhere near a million copies, because I do think I have a bit of Bollywood in me.
Totally!
But the million dollar question is that it does not matter if I have not sold a million copies of my book. What matters